Used in formal letters is a greeting to whom the letter is addressed. The form of greeting depends on the relation and degree of intimacy between the writer and the addressee in personal letters, but in official letters we may use sir, madam, or dear sir, or dear madam, keeping in mind the gender if specified in the question. Fifth one, body of the letter. The body includes three main parts. It should be, first one, introductory paragraph or sentence states the purpose of writing. Second one, informative paragraph gives details of the problem, cause, effect, possible solution, etc. Third one, concluding paragraph or sentence. It states your hope, comment, request, suggestion, etc. Sixth one, complimentary clause. This is a courteous way of ending a letter. For this, we write yours sincerely, yours faithfully, yours truly. The first letter of the second word, here S, F, T, is never written in capital letter. The last one, sender or signature. Just below the complimentary clause, sender's name is written as a mark of signing off. If applicable, the sender's designation may be added in brackets.